Well, some of our viewers spotted rainbows over the Pittsburgh area yesterday evening.
And so many of our viewers shared their pictures and videos with us. That includes Kylie, who sent us these videos showcasing a spectacular rainbow in the skies over Jefferson Hills. Wow. Look at this video from David King. He says he shot this around 8:30 last night as he was driving on eastbound I-70 from Charleroi to Belle Vernon. Look at that rainbow as he drives right through the area.